And now, here he is, ladies and gentlemen, the amazing balancing bear himself, all the way from Russia, comes Skunky Bearski. Hello, my name is Skunky. I'm going to balance on this ball. You think I can balance on this ball? Yeah, first thing I jump on the ball. For this, I need everyone to count to three, please. Ready, here we go. One, two, and a three! I fell off the ball. Okay, one more time. Everyone, count to three, please. One, two, and a three! I fell off again. Okay, one more time. Here we go, count to three. One, two, and a three! Okay, I'm on the ball. Perfect. Now I bounce into the air and land sitting on the ball. It's very good trick for me. Very good trick. Need everyone to count to three again. Ready? One, two, and a three! Stupid ball. I fell off the ball again. I tell you what, this time I try hard to trick. I run from back there, jump into the air, land sitting on the ball. It's a good trick. Okay, here we go. Everyone, count to three.
One,
two, here I go. I fell off again. Okay, but I am not going to talk. I am going to try again. Here we go. Count to three.
One,
two,
three.
Off. One more time, here we go, onto the ball. One, two, and three. Oh, all right, I got my balance. Okay. Here comes big finale. I bounce into the air and land on the ball. Count to three. One, two, and three. Oh. You know, for a second I thought I was going to fall over back. Once again, introducing myself, Master Ceremonies for the Big Little Circus, Hannibal the Elephant. Thank you, Gunky. And now it's time for the one you've been waiting for. Mr. Majesto is going to face the Lord of the Jungle, the King of Beasts, the fiercest of predators. Do you know what I'm talking about? A lion! It's time for Mr. Majesto, Lion Tamer! Do you see Mr. Majesto? It's time to tame the lion. The music is playing. Is he out there yet?
No.
Mr. Majesto, that's your cue. And soon the lion will be released. I will need a lion tamer on stage. Do you see him yet?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. And looking quite the model of the modern lion tamer. But where's the lion? You can't tame a lion without a lion. Oh, there he is, right next to Mr. Majesto. For his first feat, Mr. Majesto will make the lion jump through a hoop. Get the hoop, Mr. Majesto. No, it's backstage. Get the hoop backstage. He's getting his hoop. He's going to make the lion jump through a hoop. All right, go ahead, Mr. Majesto. The lion said you must be closer. Move a little closer with the hoop. Try it again, Mr. Majesto. Closer still. Closer, closer, closer. For his next feat, Mr. Majesto will place his head in the lion's mouth. All right, Mr. Majesto, you must approach the lion. Gently, carefully. He's the fiercest of beasts. Slowly, Mr. Majesto, slowly. All right, Mr. Majesto, place your head in the lion's mouth. I'm afraid, Mr. Majesto, you must first pry open the jaws of a lion. carefully pry open those powerful jaws. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, it's time for one of the stars of our show, Mademoiselle Oula Flamand, tightrope artist extraordinaire. I will ask Rigatoni and Alfredo to bring in the tightrope.
Rigatoni, time for tightrope. Where is he? Oh, we got to look for him. That goes over there. I better move that. Pick it up. It's heavy too.
All right.
Put it right there. That's good. Now, where is Rigatoni? Rigatoni, where are you? Rigatoni, who's calling? Maybe Alfredo. Alfredo, I am here. Rigatoni, I'm looking for you. Alfredo, here I am. Rigatoni, where are you? Alfredo. Rigatoni. Oh, you know, every time I look for Rigatoni, I can never find. Boo! Okay, come, you better help. Come. Okay, you get that side, I get the other side. Okay, that's good. I got it. All right, I can't see anything. Alfredo, that's a curtain. Oh, sorry, that's a curtain. Right there. Alfredo, what? I want to bounce on the tightrope. No, you can't bounce on the tightrope. No bouncing. Oh, there's the music from Mademoiselle Flamand. Come on, it's time to go.
I'm coming, Alfredo.
Here she is, ladies and gentlemen. The beautiful, the beguiling, the exquisite, Mademoiselle Oula Flamand. Think about Mademoiselle Flamand. Carefully steps onto the tightrope. A little hop from her wings. And up she goes. Lovely Mademoiselle Flamand. Careful, Mademoiselle Flamand. It's a long way down. Careful. Watch that rear foot. Every movement, the picture of style and grace. Careful, Mademoiselle Flamand. Careful, Mademoiselle Flamand. She's at the center of the tightrope. Get that foot down. It's time for her trick. She's going to attempt a split on the tightrope. First, she must move one foot forward. Careful, Mademoiselle Flamand. And then she checks her rear foot very closely. I think she's ready, ladies and gentlemen. On the count of three, a split on the tightrope. Ready? One, two, three. Oh, lovely, Mademoiselle Flamand. She has to get back up, straighten that foot. Oh, straighten that foot. Not quite. There we go. A little hop from her wings, and up she goes. Very nice, very nice. A little itch, I think. Careful, Mademoiselle Flamand. A few more steps till the end of the tightrope. Then it will be time for the Mademoiselle Flamand dismount. A dismount unlike that performed by any other performing flamingo. And there are a few, as you well know. Careful, Mademoiselle Flamand. Alright, she's at the end of the tightrope. It's time for the big dismount, ladies and gentlemen. On the count of three, ready. One. Oops, careful. That doesn't put them. Two. Three! Lovely, Mademoiselle Flamand, lovely.
Hey, Rigatoni, time to get the tightrope.
I go this way, Alfredo.
That's a good idea.
Here we go.
Come, Rigatoni. Here I am. Okay, get that side.
I got it.
Okay, this way. No, this way, Alfredo. No, this way, Rigatoni. No, this way. No, this way. This way, this way. All right. You're pretty strong for a little clown.
And now, ladies, once again, introducing myself, Master Ceremony for the Big Little Circus, Hannibal the Elephant. And
now it's time once again for the death defier. Mr. Majesto will attempt the most dangerous feat ever attempted in swimwear, the high dive. Mr. Majesto will be hoisted high above the heads of the crowd. And there, trapped between earth and sky, he will hurl his body in a perilous plunge to the ground below. Tony Alfredo, bring in the high dive equipment.
Okay, Rigatoni, are you ready for high dive?
Right, Alfredo. You must take the heavy side. I will take the light side.
Okay, but be careful. It's very delicate.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Okay, here we go. Over here. Here, Alfredo. Yeah, put it there. Okay, Rigatoni. The light side. You use that. You crank Mr. Magenta. Okay, one thing.
I want to bounce on that.
No, you can't bounce on a thing like that. Bounce. Oh, silly. Crank Mr. Magenta.
I crank it. Here I go. I don't see. I crank again. I still don't see. I gotta crank a lot.
Here you go.
Here is Mr. Magenta down here. Mr. Magenta. How you doing? You happy up there? Mr. Magenta, you ready to jump? Oh, there's nothing for jumping into. Wait a minute, I got something for jumping into. Wait there. Look what I got. A bucket, that's good. Mr. Magenta, jump into a bucket. Oh, there's no water. What am I thinking? Wait a minute, I get some water for you. Look what I got. Watering cans. I put in some water. Doo. That's good. Mr. Magenta, jump into a bucket now. You know what? Maybe something else. Wait a minute, I get some water for you. Wait there. Look what I got. Flowers. They smell good. Mr. Magenta, jump into flowers. You don't like flowers. Oh, must be allergic. I got an idea. You can jump into flower pot. Mr. Magenta, jump into flower pot.
Wouldn't we have to jump?
Maybe something bigger. Wait a minute, I guess it's bigger for you. Wait there. What I got, a nice stuffed pillow. Mr. Magenta, jump into pillow. It's very soft pillow. I show you. I will bounce on the pillow. Watch me, Mr. Magenta. I show you. It's very soft. Watch me. I'm going to bounce on the pillow. 1, 2, 3. Oh, what happened? Oh, I broke the thing. Watch out, Mr. Magenta. I broke the thing. Oh, no. I think. Ow! Mr. Magenta fall down. Oh, Mr. Magenta.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, something I'm sure you've never seen before on the big little stage. We have acrobatic ducks. Please bring up the acrobatic duck board. Their names are Mick and Patty O'Malley, and they are the amazing Mallet Brothers. They're warming up backstage at this very minute, about to attempt some of the most dangerous acrobatic feats ever attempted by ducks anywhere. Are they ready? Not quite. Okay. And here comes the first half of that amazing duck duo, Mick O'Malley. Think about me. How you feeling, Mick? Pretty good. And where's your brother, Mick? Always backstage, I think. And here we come. The second half of that amazing duck duo, Patty O'Malley. Think about Patty. How you think there, Patty? Pretty good. Well, who's going to be first? Mick's pointing at Patty. Better help him up there, Mick. The board's a little high. Patty's on the board. Mick's going to take a running start. Ready, Mick. Quack. Ready, Patty. Here they go for their trick. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That wasn't right. No. I think your boy should try the amazing duck double. Are you up for it?
Double.
All right, they're going to try the double. A very difficult trick. time Mick helps Patty onto the board. On this trick, one duck is going to end up on top of the other duck. Ready, Mick? Ready, Patty? Here they go for their first trick. One, two, one, two, one, two. Hup, 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 hup. Hey, everybody, something amazing!
Eating a Tony, it's time for your nap. I'm not tired, Alfredo.
I know you are not tired, but you gotta take a nap before the end of the show because it's very difficult.
All right, Alfredo, I will take a nap. Will you help me carry my bed?
All right, I will help with the bed, but you must take your nap.
Okay. Here come the bed. All right, put it right there. Okay.
You get in bed.
You cover me.
I cover, you get in bed.
I get in my bed. Cover me.
Lay down.
I lay down.
I'm a covering Rigatoni for taking his nap.
Alfredo, what? Sing me a good night song.
I don't know a good night song.
Oh, please, Alfredo, sing me a good night song.
All right, lay down, I will sing.
I lay down.
Okay. I'm a singing a good night song for Rigatoni. Go like this. Rigatoni, go to sleep. The end.
Alfredo,
what?
I don't like that song. I want a bounce a good night song.
Oh, a bounce a good night song. I'll give you another good night song.
Okay, try again. Okay.
Here's another good night song. Go like this. Rigatoni, go to sleep. Sleep a lot. The end.
Alfredo,
what?
I don't like that song either.
No?
Bounce a good night song.
Oh, all right. I'll try. Lay down.
Okay.
A bounce a good night song. What am I thinking? Okay, here's a bounce a good night song. Go like this. Rigatoni like a bouncer. Bouncer, bouncer, bouncer. All the time bouncer. The end.
Oh, that was a great song.
Lay down. And one more thing.
What?
Don't bounce on the bed.
Okay.
Right. Rigatoni is taking a nap.
He will bounce on the bed.
Wait, what did Alfredo say? He say, don't put my nose on the bed. Don't put my ear on the bed. What did Alfredo say? What did Alfredo say?
What did he say? Don't. He said don't.
Don't put my head on the bed.
No. Don't.
What did he say?
Bounce. Don't
bounce on the bed. Bounce on the bed. Bounce on the bed.
I thought I hear something. Drums coming. Stepping in the pedal. Okay, shh.
Ooh, I have a dream. In the dream, Alfredo say, don't put my hat on the bed. Don't put my hat on the bed. What he say? What he say?
Don't bounce on the bed.
Bounce on the bed. Bounce on the bed, bounce on the bed, bounce on the bed.
I thought I hear something again. Look, he can't even cover that. How he do that? Okay, shh.
I'm sleep walking.
Well, it's time for waking up. Make it Tony wake up. Make it Tony wake up. Oh, I get him up. Right like this. Here we go. That's good. Okay. Make it Tony wake up. I get him up. Come on. Here we go. That's good. Okay. Make it Tony wake up. Come on. Make it Tony wake up. Okay. Okay, I think he's up. I think he wake up and we say 1, 2, 3, bounce a rigatoni. Let's try. 1, 2, 3, bounce a rigatoni.
Bounce on the bed.
Oh, you gotta say loud. 1, 2, 3, bounce a rigatoni. Really loud. 1, 2, 3. Bounce a rigatoni! Bounce, 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 bounce!
Come
on, it's time for a show.
I'm so happy everyone says bounce a rigatoni, because I like it so much.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, under myself, Master Samuel, you're the Big Little Circus Animals! The And now it's time for the BS de Resistance, Mr. Majesto, Human Cannonball. Mr. Majesto will be turned into Human Cannonball and be fired high into the stratosphere from the second largest cannon in the world. Rigatoni Alfredo, bring in the cannon!
Okay, Rigatoni, are you rested from your nap? Are you ready to carry the cannon?
All right, Alfredo, you must take the heavy side of the cannon. right, but you have to take the light side. Okay, that's good.
Oh, here come the cannon. It's pretty big. Put it right there.
Alfredo, I want to bounce again.
No. You get Mr. Majesto in his costume. Okay, I load the cannon. Go. To load the cannon, you need one bag of powder. I will get it right now. One bag of powder for the cannon. Oh, it's heavy too. Oh, boy. Very powerful. Boom. You only need one bag. Now we get the push it on your thing.
Mr. Majesto, it's time for cannon. Mr. Majesto, it's time for cannon. Oh. I know it. That goes. That goes in cannon. I put in. I help him.
Now you push the powder into the cannon with the push it on. The powder.
I forgot the powder. I better go get.
One bag of powder for the cannon. Oh, it's very heavy too. Oh boy. Very powerful. Boom. You only need one bag. Now we get the thing for pushing down.
Mr. Magetto, where are you? You naughty bag. You jumped out of cannon. What are you doing? I put you back. I am big help.
Now you push the powder into the cannon with the pusher down. The powder.
Oh, I forgot the powder. I'm a silly clown.
One bag of powder for the cannon. Oh, boy.
Mommy, I want
you. Very powerful. Boom. You only need one bag. Oh, listen, it's getting late. I better put it in right now.
Thanks,
Doc. Now we get the pusher down thing. Time for pushing down the powder. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 7, 12. Some other number. Big Tony, you find Mr. Mjeta. Oh, he's ready. Okay, go get him. Show him what to do. Okay, go. Now. Maestro, start the music for Human Cannonball.
Kyle.
Oh, boy. Very excited.
Kyle.
Wait, wait, wait.
Kyle, no.
Okay, Mr. Mjeta, music is starting. I will show you what to do. Okay, no, this way, go this way. Okay, here we go. Here we go, Mr. Majesto, this way. Mr. Majesto, you have to get into the cannon behind you. Oh, here, Mr. Majesto. Come on, you gotta get in the cannon. Oh, no. You gotta, no. Come on, this way. You ready to get in cannon? Oh, it's easy, I open for you, watch. Lower the cannon. Now open the cannon. Okay, get in. I know it's dark, but get in. Now I raise up the cannon.
Now punch it.
How are you doing, Mr. Magento? He looks pretty good. He looks just like the regular Mr. Magento look. Mr. Magento! You can't go that way. You gotta go up like this. Go down. Okay, we are now ready for Mr. Magento to go flying to the... Mr. Magento, what are you doing? Go down. Okay, we are now ready for Mr. Magento to go flying to the... Mr. Magento, stop it! Go down. Are you stuck? Oh, no, stuck in cannon. Wait, Mr. Magento, I'll help you with you. Look, I got pusher down from Alfredo. Are you ready, Mr. Magento? Oh, too bad. Push. Go down, Mr. Magento. What are you doing? Come on.
He might break his head.
You gotta go down.
Yeah.
Okay, we are now ready for Mr. Magento to go flying to the... Mr. Magento! We need everybody to count like this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, boom! And the Magento go flying over Saratoga. Ready to count? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Benedetto. Here's the Benedetto. Where is Mr. Magento? Oh no, you don't think. Mr. Magento, what are you doing in there? Come on in, Mr. Magento. Mr. Magento, come on, get up, get up. You got two more matinees.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, another mighty top man to assemble in the regular circus. Happy to be moi, Hannibal the Elefante. And right here, ladies and gentlemen, right here attached to my trunk, I have a special gift for someone who's special today. Do you know who's special today?
Marissa.
Marissa, would you please come up and take your present right here?
Get the present.
Marissa, you have a present.
Come right up. Closer.
Take it off.
And let's have a round of applause for Marissa on her birthday.
Open it, Marissa.
It's in the yellow.
Look in the yellow one.
It's in the paper.
A rigatoni pin!
Rigatoni! Thank you! Yay!